contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, the world heavyweight champion, Ryback.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Approaching the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the European champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Oh, I am ready for this. Sheamus throwing more pain, more hurt. What can you tell the WWE Universe about Ryback, King?
Well, he knows this is an extremely important match. I mean, a win here pops to the back.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
I have a strong... Watch it!
Oh, my. Talk about making a statement. And now with both of these competitors laid out, the match still has to be decided.
Whoever makes it back to their feet first here has a big advantage. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Oh my gosh! His face was the first thing to hit the table. Big impact into the guardrail. Ryback is feeling cocky.
Four. Five.
I'm impressed here by Ryback. He doesn't let up.
Now back to the ring. Ryback squeezing down on the head.
Ooh, blocked.
Huge shot to the midsection. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Oh, launch back into the ring.
Two.
Nailed with that boot.
Three.
I'm warning you.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Suplex. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Camel clutch. He needs to figure out a way.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Look out. Ooh, hard shot to Sheamus. Oh. He catches him with the axe handle.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Did you hear how his leg connected? No, not again.
Oh, man. He got turned inside out.
What should Sheamus be looking to do now, King? Here we go. That should do it right there. The Dubliner. Sheamus is the first Irish-born champion in WWE history. Quick thinking to avoid that. And he missed that one.
Spine adjusted. Jeez.
Oh, no. Oh, man. How impressive was that? And here's a cover.
A little salt in the wound here from Ryback. Ryback climbs the ropes. Whoa, whoa.
A swift kick.
And that one hurt his hand.
Looks like we're going back inside. And we're going back between the ropes.
Ryback looking to finish.
And again, the mind games are played. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Here's a cover.
Two, three.
Ryback wins.
Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.